two Edina businesses were recently recognized for supporting new moms when they returned to work. Especially for Children and Casa de Corazon were recognized by the Edina City Council in September for being supportive of their employees who continued to breastfeed after returning to work. They were nominated for the recognition by their employees.
Women are one of the largest growing segments of the workforce in the United States. And of these women who are working, many of them are moms. And many of these moms are coming back to work when their babies are less than 3 months old. So having a place to come to that's supportive of them continuing to provide breast milk, it's a great thing. It's a win-win for everybody.
Bloomington Public Health, which provides public health services to Edina residents, also facilitated recognition of a business in Richfield and six in Bloomington. Bloomington Public Health has been designated as a breastfeeding-friendly health department by the Minnesota Department of Health, which includes the responsibility of promoting breastfeeding-friendly workplaces in the community.